Well, I don't think 2017 can be any worse. Well, we're screwed.